This may end up being our last video. I'm not sure. We'll see.
I don't think it will. Because we can create all sorts of stuff.
This is it. We'll see. We're going to go see if we can take on Duke Fishron.
If you have any suggestions of things we can do, post them in the comments.
Of course, in normal R fashion, we don't have an arena set up. We're just going to go try.
And fail, probably.
I know where to get some more...
Really?
Worms, if I need to.
Really, Robert? You put the portal there?
What?
I normally hit the edge of that house and come up across it, and then you put the portal there, so I'm all the way back there again.
I didn't do that on purpose. I just...
You know what?
Well, I've got all my stuff ready. Which biome are we going to?
I don't have...
Probably the one without our...
That's what I was thinking farm. Would be better.
Oh, why don't we use the rail system quicker?
Yeah, that would be. Of course, what I'm actually going to do while I'm here,
okay,
is set a portal up.
Faster than all of you.
This is gonna get off.
The memories of this field.
Hold on, I need to go take my spawn off over here.
Yeah, mine's
don't need it over here.
Same thing. All of us are over there right now.
Yeah, we need to take... Well, if we're all over here, then don't take it off. I'll just set the portal here.
That's what I was gonna do!
Good idea, actually. That way we can get there quickly.
Not that.
Because you know we're probably gonna die.
Oh!
At least I know I am, because with my, like, 82 defense, not gonna do this.
You have 82 defense?
Yes.
She doesn't have much more defense.
I have 90.
Yeah, I know you do. Wait, didn't you have almost 100?
I had over 100. I switched into attack mode.
Oh, right. Wait, you have two different helmets?
No.
Down for him, gives him attack mode.
I have nothing on warding anymore. Or actually, I have very little on warding. My...
Well, he's in menacing mode now. Okay.
Well,
my Ankh shield is the only thing in warding. Everything else is menacing.
I have to stay in defense, because otherwise I don't...
Of course, my legendary Meowmere is now doing 372 damage.
Is that what it says?
Yeah.
Holy schnikes, Rob.
I expect I'm in full. I'm
stop
not...
shooting your Meowmere back at me!
Meow.
It was hitting the dirt and the meowing.
I know!
Now it's not, because obviously, you know, it's not hitting dirt. I wonder if we could live through Red Devils now.
Oh, we're here. No arena! Just straight up fight.
Wait until I get there.
We are.
We
don't put the ocean gear on. That's not a good idea.
Don't.
If I go and wait, it's not working.
It doesn't work long distances apparently like that.
Gosh darn it.
I don't know, hold on, I'll be right back.
Nope, it disappeared when you left.
Yep, it doesn't work that long a distance. I figured it wouldn't, but that's okay.
You want, you can bring a bed here if we can make them house.
Hey Sarah, don't forget your red team, yeah.
Okay. I came on later than the red.
Dang it.
I want Spagas!
Alright, everybody ready?
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Buff.
Buffing with what I have on me.
Here we go.
Actually, I can just do that, and I'll do more damage. I'll be slower, yes, but I'll do more damage.
By the way, he's gonna start targeting. He's gonna target me mostly again.
Yeah.
Because the armor, I'm like, really?
Are you
kidding me?
What?
He's almost dead.
No, I know.
Correction.
He is dead. Slayer of worlds.
You
and fish out of water.
Where's the bag?
It's right here.
Oh,
in the water.
Oh yeah, get up ready. Why are there boxes in the water?
Because I built them to put trophies on. Banners in here so I can kill enemies quicker.
No, I didn't use that the entire time. Actually, I used this mostly.
was the fastest death to Fishron for me yet.
Okay, we gotta open our bags and we gotta fight him again.
I think we need to fight him again, but I need some more worms.
Well?
You don't have any?
You know where to get them.
I don't have any more, and I can't go on recording to go know where I get them.
So, turn off your recording.
Then why don't we go searching for one?
That takes forever.
Then turn off your recording.
I can't turn my recording off, because otherwise it's going to only be a 6-minute long video.
Yeah.
How long is it usually for Ymir to kill a boss?
Joshua, I don't do 6-minute long videos.
That's your choice, so...
Exactly, that's my choice. I don't do it.
Well, we could battle each other.
Events! You
even
take all the events
of
these.
I just threw a portal around.
That's fine. Start the engine up, I'll get the Frost Moon event, and we'll do it. Dude, Fishron was a breeze.
Quite literally.
Remember how many problems we had with him the first time?
It's on.
Yes.
Alright, let me grab the last naughty present I have.
As long as I'm focusing on somewhere, I should be fine to go.
Alright, here we go. Frostmoons are running.
That is there.
It's not gonna do me anything, just sit here and shoot it then.
Alright, wave 5 now. Here comes over stream. Yeah,
right. Wave 7. Nice Ant NK.
Our screen's out, we're sent NK.
Nice Ant NK.
I hear another one. Now over stream. Goodbye, sent NK. There's Sand NK. Goodbye, Sand NK. This is Everstream. Goodbye, Everstream.
Good night, mouse really. Again.
There's the Ice Queen.
Yeah, she's gonna be after me.
I'll be there in just a little bit.
I'm doing as much firepower against her as I can right now.
Bye, Ice Queen.
Yeah.
Bye, Ice Queen.
Oh, I got an ever scream down here too.
Ever
scream down.
Is she down already?
No, she's up here.
Ever scream down here. And Atlas Bears.
Why is it?
Oh, must have Ice Queen, I miss.
Bye, Ice Queen. Hi, Ice Queen.
Ice Queen. Frosters are coming up, as well as a...
Did you kill her?
Yeah,
kill
one, there's another one up.
When she starts spinning, let me know so I can find her and
come on. I got a few seconds left before I can heal.
The copter there!
Spinning. Stop spinning.
Yeah, because I have the thing that does a lot of damage. So she's down. Instead
of... I think we just killed her again.
Lag. That's a lot of lag. And every scream, I'm getting pounded by NK over here. I'm out. NK got me.
Now,
there's NK. Why is it after me?
Because me and Seth are both gone.
I can't last hit, so I've got to go. Gotta go fast.
The presence.
I'm focusing on the ground units.
Hello, Ice Queen. I'm back in the game.
Thank you.
There goes NK and the...
We're already on wave 15.
Wow. Set up.
Ow, what the heck?
Ice Queen, get off me.
Yeah,
and I got shot by a copter.
If the next Ice Queen that comes in, then the
I think we did better. I think I did better than the Ymir.
North Pole's up there for Seth when he gets...
already picked it up.
I got the ever screen.
Hi, ice cream. How you doing?
I didn't get killed by a pine needle. There's two. Thank you for helping clear that out.
At least that one is.
Hey, why did my wings?
I think
stop?
He's not now too.
Ow! One shot, mate. I'm getting. Oh, that would explain it. The ice queen somewhere up there is shit hitting me.
Yeah, that was my fault.
Got you.
I got a little happy. Kind of like
them. Oh, we got two ice queens.
Okay, I'll be there as soon as I can to try to take care of.
I'll see what I can do to help with the ground power. Just watch
the
out for.
The ground power is mostly okay.
Go, ever scream! Ow.
Oh
ow.
My gosh, he's hitting me! That thing is hitting me! Beat that!
Got 16 seconds before I can heal. I hope I don't get hit.
I'm trying to keep from getting hit. I can't promise anything though, because she likes to spin quite a bit.
I know she does! 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and heal! Where's the guy ever scream I saw?
Okay, I was gonna get Mr. Hedges.
Hey, Miss Spinny Butt.
Come down here with me, come down here with me. Don't go over there, come down here with me. Come with me,
there's an ever scream! He's out. There's another one over there, and he's out.
There's another one already.
Yeah, we're screwing right there.
He's spinning.
It's a lot of meow meow shots.
You got two of us using it. Or is that just me using it?
No, that's just you.
Wow.
That's how fast it's going.
Look up for the ice shards. Going everywhere.
Yeah, I realize that.
I think we got three of them, by the way.
Oh my gosh. Right, do I need to start using Polar Fight?
That'll be a good idea.
Okay.
I just found the blizzard. I see the blizzard staff.
Yeah, we already have it, and I'm not using it anymore because my inner player is better.
Wave 18, two more waves to go.
It's almost day, though.
Yeah, we're not going to make it to wave 20, but this is ridiculous. Still, I can't heal yet.
If I die, it's because I'm trying to shoot him really quickly.
Come on. Thank you!
Almost, Robert.
Thank you for knocking into me, Ice Queen!
Less than 15 seconds left. 10 seconds left, Robert.
Come on.
Now they're shitting me and freezing me, Ice Queen. And I kill myself with a spear because I toppy right off.
It's over.
Did they run already?
Yep.
I toppy right off the platform, killing
myself.
That
wasn't bad, though, you have to admit.
I tagged myself right off the platform, so.
There's the North Pole. I need to raise the pine. Yeah, let me.
Thank you for dropping the razor pine on me.
I didn't drop the razor pine on you. You picked up another one. Mm-hmm.
Oh,
whoa! Yeah. Bunny, please. I don't see anything that Robert left behind.
I picked up wherever was left.
Your inventory, like, jeez.
Full.
So, I meant as in before you got the stuff.
Mostly full.
Really? Then how did you pick up all the stuff? Did we really not get that much this time?
Oh no, we got quite a bit.
But it is just to sell all that we got.
Sell it all, we don't need any of it. Just don't sell your treasure bag.
No, I'm not.
Don't sell the trophies.
Don't sell the trophies?
No.
No, you can't sell the trophies.
Whoa. No, I'm not using that. It does a lot more damage, but no.
I can see you.
I'm gonna change them.
Alright, everybody ready to open up their bag?
Yeah.
One, two, three, click!
Oh, that was... Oh, looks like she got hers! That was a good time.
No, that's not all I got, that's mine.
Oh, you have the flail too.
Yeah! No, that's Robert.
Robert has the We all got the same thing, you know that. You know that, right,
yeah,
sir?
Yeah, the shrimpy.
And you know what?
The shrimpy. Yeah, shrimpy truffle. You got the thing you needed too. Yeah! This thing can fly for infinity.
Not very fast.
Unless you're in water.
You just have to get up to speed.
Nope, you gotta get in water, actually.
33 miles per hour.
That's not bad.
When you touch water, you increase in speed.
But is it only if you touch the water?
If you touch the water for a few seconds, you get a speed boost for a few seconds, and that's it. Or for a little while, and that's it. It decreases speed again.
I love this thing already.
It's how I caught up with you.
Also, if you go down...
I know what we can do again.
What? Right, Moon Lord?
Yep. We don't have enough Illuminite yet, so...
Why don't we? I thought we all have our armor.
It takes 20 Illuminite bars plus a whole bunch of others to make the mining thing.
The only difference between those mining tools and the mining tools we're using?
No, Joshua.
He's talking about
the mount.
The mount.
Oh, yeah.
I want to actually have it and use it. I don't want to cheat it in, so.
Don't give me flack about that, okay? No flack.
I'm not giving you any flack.
I want to do it legitimately, though. I'm gonna fight Moon Lord legitimately again.
Okay, you can do that. I mean, I've got,
we need to fight
14 more sigils.
Do you not get what I mean?
Oh, you mean all the way through?
Yes.
Okay, we can do that too.
So we can
I do have 14 sigils, but...
I wanna be able to fight it all the way through, you know.
Ow, that burned.
Okay, let's head to the cultists.
Okay. To the cultist we go.
We're off to see the cultist.
I was gonna say hi ho. Off to cultist we go.
Bounce once and run.
Now the thing is though, in order to beat him, you know, we're gonna have to jump and get to the mine track as quick as possible.
Shouldn't take us that hard. We have high flying wings.
Dude, yep. we almost killed him without using it before we got all the stuff.
So, I mean, if you want to try, you know, fighting him without the railing, we can try.
I don't think
we can guarantee anything, seeing as... Oh, I missed it.
I don't know if we'll survive it.
I want to destroy their faces this time, since I didn't get to at all last time. I'll beat them all.
First time it was, I sniped one, and you two took care of the other two.
Freaky, Yoshiro.
Yeah, please. What did you put on you?
That's my armor ability. Yes, I'm slow, but I phase. I stealth.
Hi, sir. Go ahead. Kill him.
Okay. Yeah! That's two out of you! I see you, Mr. Colton. Are you ready to die to my face?
Here he comes! I don't have a lot of shots though. He's almost gone now.
He hasn't even done this. One time. Glorified him. And we're done. That's all there was to it.
It's. Yeah, this is the Nebula crew.
It's right here.
When we got the first time.
Yeah, it is Nebula.
Die, everything. Sorry, with the kitty!
So much lag, Rob. Stop the kitty. The lag is even bad.
Oh, but I like the kitty!
I know you like the kitty, but the kitties are lagging me terribly, and I can't, you know...
Not just the kitty, but the rain as well. Get off me, rain.
Can we do a command, like, slash rain off?
I don't know. I don't think so.
You wanna mess with me here? Take a little bit of the food there.
Those brains like to teleport. But my arrows don't miss.
I'm about ready to die.
How are you about ready to die?
They're all targeting him and he doesn't have much.
He's got more defense than I do.
Not by much.
What do you think?
27 seconds before I can shoot.
Yeah, this is really lagging me.
Because of the host, because of all the rain.
Doing the rain in my bullets.
Heal. Oh, hello. How are you doing today?
Focus!
Goodbye, sir.
Maybe let's out.
Everything gone?
There might be some beasts in the ground on the ground down here.
Alright, watch me for just a minute, guys. I'm gonna see if there's a command or something I can use.
Oh, I was staring at me now.
Pretty sure I can actually do it from the server, but. Nope. Doesn't turn off rain.
Why is it gotta be raining though? It's like so much computer strength out of my computer.
Well, we can fix that.
How?
Home and wait for 24 hours.
We'll have to wait for 24 hours.
Or wait for a day. Sorry.
Like the
it's
day.
24 hours is how long it is, but... Oh, dang it, it hasn't been an in-game week yet. Dang it. Pretty sure it should have been. Oh, sorry, I can't help you with the lag.
Okay, I'll be fine.
It's me him at the next one. Alright, Sarah?
What?
It's me him at the next one.
Yep.
So it looks like he'll be running this way.
Oh, it's the summoning one.
Hey, it's Stardust. Watch out for those cells.
Gosh darn you!
Where's my mouse? There it is.
Come on, let me up.
Can I keep clicking on the...
I wanna fight everything on my temporary troll.
Yeah, that would be a good idea. Dear, let's see how that works out.
You touched water, I don't have the ability to.
That.
Hey Rob, we're on our way. And by on our way, I mean I'm lagging too bad that it's really slow.
We are here, Ashley.
Really?
We are here. Right, there's the nebula thing.
Yeah, now I just arrived. Yeah, I think we can fight it on our thing. Are you on yours, Rob?
No.
Get on yours.
No.
It's fun. It's actually a lot of fun.
So that!
I'll
see if I can get my cells moving. If you need a little speed, just make sure you touch the water beneath the nebula.
Oh, you're right, there's water down there.
Just a little boost in speed for you.
Little?
It doubles your speed, essentially.
Yeah.
But it only lasts for a little while. Then you slow down again.
got hit by something and got a speed boost. And I'm still speeding. What the fuck is going on?
That float, those flow units hurt. Ow! Oh! The trippy truffle also works well in combat. So more than likely when he gets hit, he increases his speed.
Okay. Yeah, I know he works well in combat, that's why I'm using him. To get away.
Oh, it's up for you two.
Help, you know, be nice. Told you help would be nice considering I'm lagging. I can't tell what's going on because I'm like 20 seconds to 30, maybe even 50 seconds.
I died before you said help.
Yeah, no, I know you did. I saw that.
Die cell. Oh, motor shark dart went out.
Why did someone die?
Oh no.
I think that's our,
Die Trader. The guy who was in the Sky Island.
Okay.
Waiting for Sarah here, are we?
Right now we're
at the Nebula.
Y'all come to the house, you know, y'all be in between the next one and the
it's
one.
What I had planned.
I just came home to drop some stuff off.
I'm gonna take the long trip. Just for lols.
Well, that's one way to know if my phone goes off. I had it on my tablet, and the wire to my tablet was against my foot, so when it vibrated on top of the tablet, it vibrated the wire.
A henadam. Yes.
Okay. Let me get rid of some stuff real quick out of my inventory.
It's. Ow. You may not want to fly in this one.
Yeah, I wonder.
Oh, solar.
Get out of the air.
I'm coming. That's just Ming doesn't
jack. Dang it, I forgot that. I can't use the meow mirror this one.
Yeah.
No. Don't target me, you buggers. Die. Nope, I got still a brother crawlipede because I got in the air trying to dodge one of the units.
Holy shnikes, I had like quite a bit of health there and lost a lot of that.
Probably because you hit your own spell. Your spell was reflected back at you.
That's very possible.
I'm gonna take the truffle.
Am I not even there yet?
You were close to it, but I pulled some back because I was getting targeted and getting killed.
Oh, I see. Oh, I'm already lagging. Oh, dear lord. If I die, I probably won't know it for the next 20 seconds.
Maybe.
Likely.
Yes, highly likely. The thing is, however, Seth, if you're on your truffle...
How long ago did I die? Okay, so apparently that didn't lag.
If you're on your truffle...
I hate this one.
Go! I really do too, so don't worry, fireball! Cause the only weapon I have...
I'll be there in a bit, Rob.
There we go, that's what I wanted.
Fireball. If you don't die before I can arrive.
It's me, not you.
I think it's partially the background that lags me as well. Cause I don't lag until I actually hit the area.
I'm coming.
It's a combination of how many enemies there are on the screen and the rain.
You don't have any potions again.
Ah! My yo-yo got stuck.
Let's run from this thing! Whee! Almost!
Oh, yay.
I almost outspeeded the crawl-tipede with that thing.
Okay, I'll walk. And die, but I'll walk.
I almost outspeeded the crawl-tipede!
Oh, the boys, you know, keep dying. Maybe for once I live. Probably not.
Use your shrimpy truffle. If you get hit, you gain a speed boost.
But if you fly... But
if you get hit with a speed boost and run backwards, the crawltipedes can't hurt you. You outrun them. Seriously, you outrun them.
It's time for ultimate destruction.
Watch out, you don't want it reflecting back at you.
I don't think this will.
Plus, I'm sticking.
Which I realized, which is why I stopped using it.
I'm sticking low to the ground. Do that.
If I keep it where I am, then I should be fine.
Okay.
How did I die? Oh, apparently it is considered a projectile. Start it. I was
there
hoping
go.
You could. Because
a lot of the magic items
are projectiles, there's nothing I can
do. A lot of them are. I can't hit them.
I don't know any that aren't.
Whoa! Almost had them.
And I mean, I've been using my glove, my nebula glove, and that's never reflected back at me until just this time. Started to reflect back at me.
It's a magic spell that doesn't reflect back?
Yeah. More like a magic spell, that's not a projectile.
Try the rain clouds.
No, that's not gonna do enough damage, Josh.
It may not do enough damage, but you can't reflect back at you.
Yeah, but it's not gonna do enough damage. It's worth, you know, dying for, you know, getting a little bit of more damage in than dying and not having enough damage in because I'm not able to do enough.
Water!
Fight enough.
Well, Sarah, I am at the same predicament you are. Most of my weapons are projectile-based.
Well, you are a ranger. I mean, that makes sense. Some specials... I wonder if my prison is considered a projectile. Very likely.
Die, crawfee. Thank you.
Raven slime!
Fireball!
I got excited. I just killed Rainbow Slime. One
Thank
shot.
You for the heal! No, you don't, crawltipede! You're not catching me!
I'm coming. As I said, I'm gonna try to use my prism. The only issue is I'll be on
no,
the ramp.
No. The strollers are on me, though.
It does not look like it's considered a projectile so far.
Out! One more hit, and I'm out there!
Yeah, I'm
and a meteor smacks me.
Oh my gosh. Without being
or Quite actually kills me.
I can't do that. The only weapon that I know does enough damage that I can use on the ground is my flare, my lunar flare. But when I use it, it gets projected back at me. And I die in one shot. Because it's stronger than my armor is. Which is ridiculous.
You know what? Fine. Don't play this game, you guys. Fine. I'll die. But more than likely, I'll kill several of you before then.
I'm gonna die here soon.
I hate you, you stupid Fishron.
I'm moving.
Yeah, I won't be able to get there in time because I need to heal first.
Otherwise, solar flare.
Yeah, I had about 16 of them
on
my time.
Yeah, no, that's completely understandable why you
around. Kill that.
It is down. Shield's down.
Gotcha.
Okay.
I'm moving.
As soon as I get there, yeah, it's okay. As soon as I get there, it's prism. Don't die yet.
Don't plan on it.
Yes, he dies.
Is he dead yet?
Yeah, I'm dead.
You just died too, didn't you? Boy, I can teleport to you.
The crawltipede got her.
I'm
yeah,
there.
I told you I can't use the shrimpy truffle. I'm too lagging.
That's
I'm
fine.
Lagging too bad to even try. I tried because I was hoping I could so I could hit the freaking thing, but I couldn't hit it.
I'm moving as quickly as this thing allows me right now. I'll hit
okay,
the water and move
know
on.
No, we've killed more crawltipedes than that thing.
Done.
Good. No more solar. One more to go, guys. One more.
And that is mine.
Yeah, Josh's. Which is a little easier than Mom's. keyword is a little.
Mine is like ridiculous. Even though melee is the hardest group to use, the hardest group to kill.
Yeah. Okay, I'm on my way. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna teleport. I have many potions. Hello. Let me hit this little bit of water here so I can be faster. There you go. Oh, yeah.
Jump in the water and move! Water and move it.
Oh, there's the thing there.
Whee! I'm moving as fast as I can, Seth.
Come here.
And there we are! We're here!
Have fun with the meows!
Have fun with a flyer here, boys! There we go, water! Set that up!
I move quicker without it.
Without the water?
Are you kidding me? There was nothing there!
You ran into a...
There was nothing there!
Doesn't mean that you couldn't see it. I'll do this right, I'll do it right. It's ready!
Really? You aren't gonna wait for me? Okay, fine.
I wasn't trying to kill it. I was trying to take out all these enemies.
I mean,
get
first.
To the rail! Get to the rail!
Let me heal first, otherwise I'm gonna die immediately, and I don't think you want that.
Oh. How fast are you going?
Me?
Right now, 19 miles per hour.
102. In case he comes after me, which is more than likely.
No, he'll go after the closest, whoever the closest it will be.
Whoever the closest to wherever he appears first. Which mm-hmm. I think is the middle of the map, which is me.
Hi, Sarah.
Bye.
Why are you still going that way?
I just stopped to turn the other way.
Oh.
I don't have my core fight this time.
Oh, hello, he's right on top of me.
Yeah, no, we see. Oh, right, that's
losing
down.
What are you
doing
over there, Sarah?
What am I doing? I'm going as fast as I can, Robert.
How are you doing?
Oh, 84 health. Is
that right up? Slow down just a bit.
Dying, 29, I have 49, 47 seconds.
Ow! How fast are you going, Seth?
77.
Basically, it's not on purpose. Come on!
I had a chlorophyte if you're wondering. I'm just firing because the projectile shots come. Beam! Can't heal! You slow down!
I need speed back up.
Stop!
I'm now
quick as possible.
Stupid beam.
He double beamed.
He's gone.
No, he's not. He's still here. I'm getting ready to bounce backwards. Ouch!
Watch it! Watch it! Watch it! Heal if you can.
I'm coming to get you. I got 9 seconds. Ah! He's gone.
He's after me.
Oh, he's not gone?
Nope, because I was on the rail.
We couldn't. Okay.
Hero, get there quick.
He's either after, yeah, I think he's after me or Yoshi. Not sure. Yes, I said Yoshi.
Don't worry about it. I'm moving as fast as I can.
I was moving full speed and he still hit me with the stupid death ray 3 times.
Yeah, thanks, death ray.
I was moving 77 miles an hour and he went after you! Not me! Which is odd.
I don't know how much damage I'm doing, I'm just shooting.
Do as much damage as you can.
What I'm trying to do. Ow. I know I'm doing damage because he's got one eye down.
Had one eye down.
Oh, thanks. Thanks for the boost of confidence,
guys. Ah! He's not doing any damage. Well,
he's on me!
Get 4 hits, Josh.
Ow, death ray! 3 seconds before I can heal.
Go, Sanjo!
Thank you.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I can heal. Finally. I don't think this is gonna hit, but tell me if it's anywhere near. Even see my prism?
There we go.
No, I can't.
Okay, then.
Do that real fast, and then...
I know that's not gonna hit.
I can see yours, though. I can see whatever you're shooting there.
Me? Right now?
Yeah, I saw them, and I'm passing you, Sarah.
And how is he so close to me?
Because you're lagging. Pushing.
Again?
Yeah, you're lagging really badly.
Yeah, I can't help that. It's the second computer, so don't give me that. Imagine me trying to face him on my own. Oh, God, I'm going to be so dead. I'm going as fast as I can. Maybe I have to start bouncing up and down to help cool my feet up. So I can, you know, be back in the back again.
Ow.
Careful, guys.
I'm moving.
Apparently I'm doing damage, so... Because I'm getting my little thing. Oh my gosh, please. Lord. That was my face, you know. I don't like that. I do not appreciate that.
I don't know if I'm hitting with these things.
I don't know either. I can't tell. Don't look at me. Even though I'm really far behind, technically. Yeah, jumping is not helping right now. Because I think... I don't know why. I think he's after Robert, so...
But yeah, I don't know why, but he focuses on Robert.
And so
the armor I'm on, I'm using mostly.
But because of it, like, I keep getting Moon Lord literally in my face. Apparently we destroyed all his eyes, or at least 2 of them. Alright, I can heal now. Okay, good.
I'm slowing down so I can...
Ow! Twice. I just healed, too.
I love Moon Lord.
Ow, I got that pace real quick.
Oh, hello, Moon Lord. Break my face.
I was gonna say, good thing he's after Robert, because I'm literally about to die here.
So am I.
No, I'm dead.
I ain't pull out.
There we go.
I ain't pull out.
I told you it was a matter of time.
I dropped that. Like, see if that can do some damage for you.
I don't know why, but sometimes when I try to do the bounce, it screws it up. And, like, I slow down to 0 miles per hour for no reason at all. No, I'm not touching my keyboard. I'm not hitting the key, which in the direction I will be hitting. I'm just sitting here, and sometimes it just screws up on me. I think it's because of the lag, but I'm not positive.
Sorry I had to pull out there, Seth.
Fine.
I'll be there as soon as I can. It takes me forever to freaking get healed because of the lag. I see Yoshi down up there.
He's about 1,000 blocks away from me.
Coming up.
Ouch.
There we go. Oh, I don't know.
Ouch.
There we go.
That. I hear him.
Yep, you should be able to hear him. I don't even know if I'm hitting him, but I'm trying. I'm going too far though, because Robert's going. What mile per hour is he going?
Ow. About 80.
He's low.
He's going about 80
right now, and I'm catching up to you.
Yeah,
no,
because
I'm
going down, so
there we go. Come on.
Running 75 right now.
Got it.
Ow. His mouth did like 50 damage. Wow. God, his mouth hit again.
I'm running on Sarah again. It's okay, I need to heal up a little bit, so.
That's fine. He just made noises.
He's not on Sarah.
Back on me.
Yep.
Because Sarah's picking speed up again.
I didn't pick up speed. I've been going about, like, I went slowed down so I can catch up, and when I caught up, I started going about 90. Thanks for the faith. Thanks for the faith, jerk.
Ow.
Look, I've got a death ray too, you jerk. Probably he's after you still out, so, you know, I'm really far behind, so.
He's up to you now.
Yeah, I got slowed down.
He is!
Yeah, he is, okay. Hi, Rob. Thanks for slowing down a little.
I'm trying.
I need to heal up a bit. There we go. Go, Lunar Player! I don't think I'm doing any damage, but I can try still! Me and Yoshi are going about the same speed.
I was trying to get 75 again, because that's about the same speed he's moving.
Yeah.
Just barely missed that.
I'm just shooting.
I was trying to dodge that beam again.
No, you're fine. I'm going 94 currently. And it's seeming to do pretty good against, you know, catching up and not being too close. Ow.
Woohoo! I barely missed that one. I barely missed one.
Right over your head.
No, it's on my screen, it hit me.
Huh.
Am I hitting him at all?
I don't know, I can't see.
Okay. I hope I am.
Time for me to come in.
Ow. Do you have a DPS? Wait
a second. 93 is the thing I'm not hitting him.
If it changes, it means that you're hitting him.
Yeah, this thing's not working too well.
You know, nothing I have is gonna hit him.
Actually, those might.
Something hit him. Oh, this is hitting him!
You have the angle perfectly.
Great!
Four times, that's a good angle.
Better? No.
Perfect.
Yeah. Right there?
Right there. Straight down the line, sir. Looks like his core's up.
I gotta let y'all catch up because it's like 400 right now. 400 miles away.
Come on!
Ow.
Go!
I'm not hitting him anymore because he's too far away.
No, you're still hitting him.
It says 138. There we go, yeah. Now it's changed.
Done, gotcha. Us. Need back out. Just a tag.
Bounce!
Coming! Ugh. Pick up your pace as you come across.
Have the ankle again. Because of the bounce. I don't know where the ankle would be. Sparkles, go help.
Sparkles won't go super far from you.
Yeah, you guys, what mile per hour are you going?
67.
I'm going 69.
I run that tongue just a little bit. Beat it just a little bit, Sanjo.
Okay, I'm 78 again, so.
Slow down, Sarah's right there.
Got it. 77 now.
Okay, no DPS because I'm not aiming just right. There we go!
Angle just right. And I'm picking up the bench that I left behind.
Thank you for the beam to the face!
Man, do I love my armor. Did you just say thank you for the beam to the face?
Yes, I did. Pick up just a tad. I'm going to pull out just a little. I got a few seconds.
Did y'all slow down again without telling me?
Possibly.
Please don't slow down unless you're letting me know you are. Because otherwise I get really far behind and then I can't do any damage at all.
Back. He's leeching off of me.
Come on.
Nope, you're not leeching off of me.
63 right now.
So I need to go like 52 because I feel like I'll catch up really quickly.
Almost down.
Okay, almost.
Come on, get the right screen. I'm right by Sarah right now. She's not good.
I'm fine. I may not have that much like thing, but I'm not like terrible, you know? Okay, now I should be fine. Actually, I'm a little too close now. There we go.
He's on you! Aim at the core!
Oh yeah, I
got him!
Welcome, by the way, because we're in the way time goes.
I actually stopped pretty much so that I can attack at the core.
I just shot my thing.
Got it!
Kiss Becca.
And you know what's so ironic? Where are we?
it is kind of ironic now that you think about it.
It looks like it's full moon because there's werewolves around.
Bag.
Alright, one, two, three.
Aww. I got that.
Oh, that's nice.
I don't want that. I want my circle. Oh, it doesn't work like that.
That's a turret pad. That's a turret pad.
Oh, it's a turret pad. Okay.
Yeah, it's one of the turret pads. It's the portal beam.
Everything else is the same. I got no Meowmere.
It's the portal that shoots the beam.
So they're gonna get Meowmere.
I got the Meowmere.
Luckily, you don't even use melee at all.
You know what? I'm going to meet y'all a different way. Oh,
meet us a different way?
Yeah.
What do you mean? The real deal. Okay.
That's interesting.
That was a lot of fun. Did you just use a firework?
No. This is what I got.
Whoa!
Celebration.
Yeah, never mind.
We did beat the current game, quote unquote. Is that what you meant, Josh? Celebration?
No.
I'm pretty sure you didn't get it. You probably did.
I was trying.
It doesn't look like it does any damage, but it might.
Oh, yeah, it does.
It does?
It's a rocket launcher.
Oh, that's cool.
It's a rocket launcher!
I have almost 2,000 damage shot.
I was trying to use the gravity orb to get here, but it's glitchy as all get out.
Glitchy.
It changes.
Put it on.
Push up. I did. Wow. I did that. But try to. You have to be on ground to actually flip back.
Yep.
Yeah.
Which doesn't help us in any way right now.
Or hit the sky.
Oh, okay.
Yeah,
I forgot.
Hit the sky automatically.
So I wasn't thinking. That's all.
It's not like a gravity potion.
It's a good way to find the Martian event.
Yeah, I know, right? Except for the fact that you have to hit land to switch back.
Who builds a sky platform up here?
The sky platform.
The one all the way up at the top?
Yeah.
That was me.
Don't look at me.
When I first created the my
Really, Wyvern?
Hover wings, I believe.
Get away from our NPCs! Come here! Come here! already?
Probably.
He didn't kill any of our NPCs, did he?
Not from what I could see.
It doesn't even look like they got a sack, so lucky for... Oh no, the dryad did.
It's the cat celebration!
I'm gonna go find a Martian. We still have yet to get any items from Martian event. Have you found out if there's a way to summon the Martian event yet,
you
Rob?
Can't.
Can't? You have to only...
Nope.
Well, I'm on my way to my style and to try to get it. Lucky for me, Sparkles will not attack it. It's when it sees me, it tends to run away and I don't get the chance to kill me to not kill it.
I'll be using the gravity glove to find him.
Yeah, that's fine. Can I please pick up all of my buffs here? Thanks. I thought it was going to mean to get here, but...
40 Illuminite bars?
For what? I thought it was 20.
Make the drill containment. No, it's 40.
Oh my gosh. Well, you can have some of my... Oh wait, mine's on my inventory right now.
Same with me, so...
But you can have some of mine. I don't know why you want it. It's really useless, and it's really terrifying when you have very little defense like I do. You'll just get wrecked.
Why don't you teleport to me?
So you can grab your Illuminite. Look at that. I want that strange plant. Who doesn't want any more like living rainbow? Because I don't really need it. So. Thank you. Yes.
Go ahead, hit me.
What are the other things?
You do very little to no damage, so hit me. That should help slow myself down just a little.
Really, Wyvern?
Four fights from
my Spectre
Hell Meteor.
Thank you. As well as
I can remember
the pumpkins,
all that.
Homing pumpkins are just a little weirder to save to you know, home. I haven't seen one yet, so you know.
I have no hits on my radar, so.
Same here. That's what I'm looking at, my radar. Oh, I can't pick it up. I don't have any room. Now I do. Wreck that harpy! Wreck that harpy! Making music out of this now. Because it's just funny to watch.
Hello!
Oh, hi, why are you here? Oh, yeah, you're doing the boat thing. You're welcome to use my platform as a landing platform. Backos, wreck it. I didn't say let the Wyvern wreck me.
Anyway, guys, I'm gonna cut the video here.
While I'm talking about wrecking things? Sure, sounds fun.
Wreck it, Ralph?
Yeah, exactly. Alright, in any case.
Marshall, if anything else... one. Oh, he's right here. Right here, come here. Pick me up. Beam me up, Scotty.
If anything else comes up, I'll probably make another recording. If not, then I'll.
Well, he just poofed into thin air, so I hope that works.
I'll see you all next time.
Like, I'm not kidding. Like, I got right underneath him and then poof, gone.
I'll be right back.
Is it known not to work half the time? Because I swear, I was literally underneath him. And he just...
Were you in the blue beam?
Yes.
Green.
Turn red.
Yes.
And he just poofed into there.
Just poofed, gone. And then nothing.
Oh!
There's another one.
I saw it too, and I disappeared. I ran down, fell down.
Yeah, be careful. The one reason I'm not using the gravity gloom is because they run from you. Run from you, I swear, up and down that they run from you.
I'm gonna stick on the bottom of your platform here.
That's fine. We can work together to find them.
Wyvern!
But seriously, if you were there, you would have seen him. He was literally...
Take that!
He was right here, Josh. You see where this,
I saw him, I saw right him, sir.
Here. You saw him just poof into thin air.
Not that one.
Hey, sir. Come here. Come on, take me away! Now he
take
ran
me away!
Again, I hit the red light. Green, I hit it. Why did he run off?
They do that, they'll run off.
Why no events? Because, you know,
something that might help, sir?
Oh, he's right there. He's right there.
Got him.
No, sir. No, sir. You are staying.
There he goes.
Don't attack him. There we go. Finally.
Where are they? At home, usually, so.
I'm sorry if this is that. Jeez, that took forever. Gosh, darn you. Martians. They're all stupid. Frostman.
And you fill up!
Yeah, I finally commit. And this will wreck its face if I need it to work. Oh, I'm out of mana potions, aren't I? Yes, apparently I am. Great! I am no damage at all now.
Watch it, he's getting ready to go haywire.
Oh,
ow, beam. Oh, actually, that didn't hurt so bad. Nope.
That beam literally just wrecked my face. Oh, my god!
She beat this off, sir!
Did she try to drop anything?
Inflect waver. It's a sword.
Cool.
You dropped your sword.
Yep. I have your sword. I don't think it does nearly as much as the Meowmere though.
I don't think so either, but
I am nearly dead, so I'm trying to avoid all fire on my face. And oh, another saucer. Guys,
I'm coming
guys,
as soon as I can! I gotta wait on the respawn. I'm on my way.
I just got wrecked and he's gone.
Ah! No, he's not!
He's not exactly.
No, he's on me.
Okay, good.
Of course, I'm.
I need to grab more mana potions right now.
I hit up like an idiot.
Did you die?
No.
Okay.
I just flew all the way into space.
That's not too bad.
Where is it?
I forgot that Robert was in here. I was gonna ask him why he wasn't fighting.
Where is it?
I don't know.
I saw the beam from it earlier.
I didn't see him when I came back, so I have no
he
idea.
He probably disappeared because I left him.
Probably. Not using all of your own. I need to grab more mana fishes.
I'm going invisible.
Ow, I'm taking damage because they're finding a way to attack me while I'm in the middle of, you know, grabbing mana potions. Thank you. Okay. Mana! Yeah! Let's wreck the base!
What do you think I've been doing? Got fire!
Yeah, but this is the best way to wreck base. I'm sorry, Doug.
Your opinion! I hear it! Or was that a walker?
Likely was me.
Walker.
P.S. Robert, I have your sword. So you know. Hello, Walker. Goodbye, Walker. Give me my buff. Thank you. Hello, Meowmere.
Meowmere,
that's right. The thing I have doesn't do as much damage, but it shoots in the particle thing. Oh my gosh, Robert. Or did you forget already? Thank you.
What hit me? What keeps hitting me here?
I'm gonna stay in the air.
Oh yeah, the truffle!
Yep, I'm
thank you for the reminder there! Die, Flyer.
Are you using yours now, too, Rob?
I gotta take that stupid thing off.
I did too, don't worry.
What stupid
put the
thing
scout.
On?
The,
truffle?
Not the truffle, the other thing. The globe.
Oh, I took mine off already. And I replaced it with my mono flower.
Focus fire!
Why should I press that? We're not probably gonna get another rocket drop.
Maybe. We still got a good amount of time in here.
Yeah, no, right. Well, for the best, right?
Always. This is the best position for me right now, as long as nothing lands on my head.
That's why I'm here.
Oh! Or coming from behind. Don't worry about that.
I love this prism, it's amazing.
Yeah, fly up a minute.
I do so much damage for this. Don't be taking my buffs. Jeez. Actually, I don't mind you taking my buffs. Get out of here. Yeah, we're likely not playing
in. More than likely not. I was waiting on it.
Didn't contain the watch.
Tesla rifle killed me.
Martians have been defeated, by the way.
I know, I see it. Well!
Traveling merchant arrived right as we finished fighting them. That's perfect timing.
I hope you all enjoyed the Martian event. Again. And the epic Martian destruction of it.
Getting absolutely nothing. Oh, right. Here, Rob. Mm-hmm. You have new inventory space? Where are you? Yeah, because he's not on red team. Rob, red team. So I know where you are. Oh, there you are.
Mm-hmm. And the epic destruction
I'm
of the UFO.
So.
And the epic destruction of the UFO that Sarah did.
There you go. There's your influencer.
I will see y'all later.
Did you say the epic what?
Destruction of the UFO!
Oh yeah, that was pretty funny.
I will see y'all later, and remember, the sky